Howdy gamers, Patrick Hickey Jr. here, Editor-in-Chief of ReviewThings.com, bringing you the next edition of Flashback Friday. This week out, we're going to be playing Hardball 99. I freaking absolutely, positively loved this game when it first came out, and it's not because it's a great game, it's good. It's very good. But it gave you the ability to like edit everything about the team. So if you wanted to like the management mode after,
welcome to Hardball.
Then you could God, this is so bad.
Philadelphia against New York.
So the thing is, if you really wanted to, if you put the time and energy in, you could make
leading
this game current as of today.
Doug Landville. 0 and 1 is the count.
Okay, let's see. I'm actually playing as the Phillies, which is not what I wanted to do, but whatever. Press the wrong button. Strike out. Oh my god. My timing is all off. To get my ass kicked in this game.
The 0-1 pitch.
Visually, this game did not stack up to the MLB series. Damn. But it, again, like after Scott Rowland was the man.
Scott Rowland.
Of course, I just popped up. You'll hear that a lot when you play this game. I love how like the home run is up already, the home run apple. Okay.
Leading off for the Mets.
There we go. Fastball, baby. I will say that pitching in this was a lot of fun. Alright, so you guys got the idea. So see if we can get out of this. Alright, let's see if we can quit the game. No. It's been so long since I played this game. Oh my god, taking myself back. The whole thing is, like I said, you could, oh my god. You could edit the names of the players, you could do all sorts of things. So, like, in 1998, you know, early 1999, this was wild. So I remember the Mets got Roger Cedeno, and I don't think he was that fast in the game. And then through like the first 15 games of the season, he had a whole shit ton of stolen bases. There you go. So the AI is all over the place in this game. So like you see how like McCray just like took.
It's a wild pitch.
See like I threw the second base. They will run on you. Which I thought was cool back in the day. Yeah, like they did not let up. We're on like the casual difficulty level. So right after I strike, I'm drawing to end this. But this was a cool game. This felt like more like a PC game than a PS1 game. Remember the reason why I bought it is because I had like $25 left when I went to the video game store. back in the day. I bought NHL Faceoff 99, and then I bought this. So, I played this a ton. So it's really easy to pick corners here. The bases are empty. Go with the slider. Right there. See? Like, it is fun to strike guys out in this game. So anyway, just fun to flash back to. I'm the type of person I like to spend hours editing rosters in games. I'm a freak. And, Hardball was the first baseball game on a console that allowed me to do that. So, for that, I will always, always be grateful. So, let's see if I can get a hit with Rico Bronya. I am just totally dead. The first baseman, Rico Bronya. Rico Bronya could have been a maniac for the Mets. And then they traded him. But anyway, flash back to this, please.